Novak Djokovic versus Holger Rune is the second match of the ATP Finals for 2023. Both these guys are coming into the tournament with confidence. Holger Rune comes into this tournament as number 8 in the world. He'll be making his debut after last year missing out by one spot, finishing number 9. His win-loss record this year is the worst out of anybody, with only 43 wins and 22 losses. But he has won a title this year and has made two big finals in both Monte Carlo and Rome along the way. His best win coming against Djokovic in Rome, and his worst loss was against Nakashima a couple of weeks ago at the Shanghai Masters. His form lately has been a little better though, making it to the quarterfinals of Paris and the semifinals of Basel in recent times, and of course pushing Djokovic last week in Paris to nearly a 3-hour match, so he's starting to get into form just at the right time. Novak Djokovic comes into the ATP Finals as the number 1 in the world, and only needs one win to wrap up the year-end number 1 ranking for another time. His ATP Finals record, his best results here have been winning the title on multiple occasions in 2008, 2012, 2013, 2014, 2015, and we're coming in as the defending champion from last year's event, winning it back in 2022. His record, 51 wins, 5 losses, of course, not playing that much due to not being allowed to play in America and also taking some time off after the US Open. And his record has been 6 titles in 1 final, with the only loss that he's had in a final being at Wimbledon to Alcaraz. His best win was beating Alcaraz in Cincinnati and, of course, beating Alcaraz at the French Open. And his worst loss was against Lajovic, who was 70 in the world at the time in Bosnia during the clay court swing. But he's got the best form of anybody, coming in with no losses in his last 10 matches. In fact, his last loss came at Wimbledon back in July. These guys have played 4 times before with the head-to-head split down the middle 2-2. And of course, who can forget the match they played last week in Paris, being a 3-set epic going to Djokovic. But Rune had won their previous 2 matches, and he's probably one of the only guys besides Alcaraz that consistently pushes Djokovic to the brink. Rune's going to win this one. He needs to get off to a good start and be aggressive. He got off to a good start against Djokovic in some respects. He didn't win the first set, but he needs to win the first set, you feel like, in this one. If he is going to get Djokovic and catch him off guard a little bit, if Djokovic is going to win this one, he's going to have to get off to a good start as well. We know Djokovic, for some reason, last week in Paris, in the first set, he just felt like he was a little bit off in pretty much every match except for the first one and maybe the final as well. So hopefully that stomach bug's gone and he can get off to a better start in this tournament, in this match in particular. What a great match to start off day one of the ATP Finals. Of course, certified banger. You know, we've had this match played a few times and it's always guaranteed a banger, but I've got to go with Djokovic in this one. I think Rune playing his first ATP Finals might be a little nervous, and I think Djokovic is over the troubles that he had last week, and I think he's out to prove a point as well. But let me know down in the comments below who's going to win this first match.